from the audience? Just maybe sing a little something about them.
A song without lyrics? That's crazy talk.
You know what? This is you.
There's a girl, I think her name's Amanda.
Amanda?
There's only one rhyme, and that word is panda.
Panda.
She's got a hat, it's where it's at, she's really cool. But the way she's smiling, she thinks I'm a crazy fool.
Enjoying some beer. I tell you what, I'd love to be there with you. But no, I can't. I have to be here. Getting to know the people at our show. Getting to know the people at our show.
You know, someone over here, sitting with Ben, I think you might know them. Ben, who are these people?
Those guys.
Not everyone knows who they are.
Well, well, there's this girl that I know. She's got red hair.
Red hair.
Yeah, you thought I was talking about you. But I'm talking about your friend over there.
Over there.
Her name is Jessie, and she comes out every week to the show.
Thanks, Jessie.
Love you. Some of us may know them, maybe we don't. Lord knows I don't want to know us anymore, but we should probably tell them about us. You know, get up here too, guys.
That's a great idea. Why don't you guys all come on up here? We'll tell these folks a little bit about ourselves. It only seems fair. Get to know the people in our show.
In our show.
Get to know the people in our show. Like TV. Me.
Mark.
It's true.
He's been leading ever since the start. He's got no heart, he's really cruel, he's really cruel. He's gonna stab me unless I keep playing fool.
It's true.
Get to know the people in our show.
Get to know ya.
Get to know the people in our show.
Come on, let me know ya.
Get to know the people in our show.
In a biblical sense.
Get to know.
Folks. Uh-oh. Mark's got a nice
there voice. In the back, there's a guy named Leaf. He's kind of new. He's kind of a green leaf. He wants to be part of the entire program. But he's got a lot to work out. And I don't have a rhyme for that. Getting to know the people in our show.
I'm getting to know ya.
Getting to know.
There's another person in the audience!
Hey, there's a girl! She's out there in the audience!
There she is!
I think her name is Trish.
What's her name?
She comes out to karaoke on the weekend. She sings songs that make me frightened. They scare me, to be honest.
She's pretty scary.
Getting to know the people at the show.
I'm getting to know ya.
Getting to know.
Hey, my name is Steve, and I hate when they make me sing.
Yeah.
When I read the Fantastic Four, my favorite character's the Thing. I can't think of anything else that rhymes with Thing, except maybe when I go back to the room, I'll do my ding-a-ling.
And to know too much about the people that are so.
Hanshaw.
Oh, yeah.
Get to know the people that are so.
Oh, don't think we left you out, baby boy.
Oh, no.
Hiding in the back is our best friend, Marcus. The way he's looking at me after the show, I'm gonna be a carcass. He's gonna kill me. He may look like a Nazi, but I'm pretty sure he's not afraid of Jews.
Not Jews.
Nope.
Although similar to Nazis, he'd be fucking a Jew.
Know you.
I'm getting to know you.